Hey guys, how are we doing? Hope you're all well. Okay, I would like to do a video tonight on a paid add-on that I have. I've tried quite a few paid add-ons during my time of using Kodi. This, to me, is by far the best. So, what I'm talking about is I'm going to do a review on an add-on with Boys Toys. So I'm going to take you through it, play some channels, show you what channels they've got, and just basically take you through the setup. So I'm going to video add-ons, and this is Boys Toys, and this is the channel list that they have got. So we start off with the Sky box office. You've got the WWE Network, NFL, then you've got BT Sports Extras, Sky Sports Red Buttons. Then you go into the BT Sports and Sky Sports, and you have numerous quality for that. You still have HD Plus, then you've got the HD, then you've got the Standard, and then you've got the High Quality. You then go into numerous other sports channels. TSNs, Satanta's, Canals, Sportsnet, Premier, excuse me, Club Televisions, and the list basically goes on and on. You've got Box Nations in Standard and HD Plus, Fox Sports, Astro Sports, you've got Sky Sports Italy, CTH Stadiums, Super Sports, Star Sports, and the list just goes on and on, all of BN Sports. And you've got that in better and in HD as well. Arena Sports, Sky Bundesliga. And then you have these channels, which are the channel and then the number, not 24/7. And also channel, say, 8 plus. These channels, when they've got the football on at weekends, they always host the Premier League games and whatnot on these. With this add-on, you're always guaranteed to be able to watch whichever game you choose. And plus, whichever games are on during the week or at weekend, they've always on numerous channels. So you've always got options of whereabouts you want to watch it, which is absolutely great. So we'll get past these, and then you go into your normal channels, like Sky Channels, Animal Planets, and Discoveries. Go into your Sky Channels, all your Sky Movie Channels, Freeview Channels, plus your Gold TV, Comedy Centrals, all your MTV Channels, and so on. And the list just goes on and on and on. So, we're just going to test a few of these channels out for you so you can see what is what. So we'll start with Sky Sports HD Plus. And there you go. Shots.
Defending at its best.
Pure quality, and they load up pretty quick. We've got Sky Sports 1 HD. Okay, so Sky Sports News.
See the tide that's creeping into the players. He's been booked for a real tired and clumsy challenge.
Okay. Right, what else are we going to try for you? We'll have a look at some of the club TV. Let's have a look at Liverpool TV. There we go. Box Nation. As you can see, all channels are of great quality and are all completely and utterly flawless. Astro Sports. Right, okay, so we'll go past some of the sports channels and we'll have a look at some of the Sky channels. Okay. Right, so have a look at the animal planet. There we go. Let's see, what else can we have a look at? Sky Discovery. No, I'm just down at the minute. Sky Movies. Modern yeah, Great.
Nobody security concept.
Sky Movies Family. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Sky One. As you can see, guys, this is absolutely flawless. It is first-class service. I've been with them about 6 months now, and seen myself being with them for quite a long time. Comedy Central. Seriously, guys, this is sheer class. Now, it is a paid add-on, and you can get a day pass. I think it's for either $1.99 or $2.99 for a day pass, so you can trial it out. You can get a month. A month is £10. £10 for the month. £10 British pounds for the month. And you can buy 3 months for £25. And that is what I go for. Best value for money. So that's what I go for. Just try some of these MTV out. MTV Dance.
MTV, your way. Just press play.
Completely and utterly flawless. Vivo. It is sheer class, guys. Absolutely sheer class. So, basically, one of the things I like about this is that Boys Toys now, when you get a sub off them, they also offer you their build if you wish to have that. You can also get their EPG, their TV guide, which looks well exactly like the Sky TV guide. It looks brilliant. It's really, really good. They've done a fantastic job on it. And the build is really nice as well. Quite small, so it runs smoothly. Runs great on fire sticks and whatnot. But I really, really would recommend this. Above any other paid add-on, this, for me, is first class, second to none. So anyway, guys, if you do want this, what I would recommend you do is I would recommend you go to the Boys Toys Facebook page and request to join that, and then once they accept you, I would then message one of the admins, and they'd tell you you'd like a trial or you'd like to buy a month, and they'll sort you out from there. Once you've made payment through PayPal or whatever, I think it's PayPal, they then send you a password and username, and then you're up and running. It's as simple as that. But yeah, I got this, I think they have their own repo for it, but I got this through the Husham repo. So if you want to install that, I can tell you how to do that now. So you can go to System and then down on to File Manager. And then you want to go to the bottom of the list to Add Source. You want to click on Add Source and you want to click on None. And then in that box, you want to enter, I'll just come out of that because obviously I've already got it. You want to enter http://repo.husham.com/. Okay, so that's http://repo.husham.com/. Okay, and then just go to the bottom and call it Husham, and then go and press OK. You'll then find that will be in the list. So come straight back out of there, click on System, go down to Add-ons, go to Install from Zip File, go to Husham, click on Husham, and you want to install repository.husham.com 1.1.0004.zip. Okay, so click on that. That will install the repository. That will come up at the top of your screen to let you know that that's installed. When that is installed, you up to goal 2, install from repository. So click on that, and then you want to find the Hushun repo. I've gone past that, where is it? Excuse me. There it is. So click on the Hushun repo, go down to video add-ons, excuse me, and find the boys' toys, click on that, go to install, click on that and install the add-on. Okay? If you do want the build or you want the EPG, I think the repos for them are on a pinned post at the top of the boys' toys Facebook page. I'm sure a couple of the admins will be able to point you in the right direction. Okay? So, yeah, I hope you've enjoyed the video, and I'll speak to you soon in the next video.